We, the jury, find the defendant, Kyle H. Rittenhouse, not guilty.